I'm here with Sean, the driver of the number 82 modified car. What are your expectations on your evening today?
Hopefully better than last time.
What happened with the last time you were out here?
We had a little incident on the front stretch with the 81. Mm-hmm. Not sure what happened, but we ended up all tangled up in a pile there in front of the flag stand.
So at least you got a little bit of room to improve tonight. Anything special that you've done to the car to get it to the condition that it's ready to race tonight?
No, nothing. Bolts go over everything.
Oh yeah, just the regular stuff.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks for talking with us. Good luck out there, huh?
Thank you.
All right, I'm here with the driver of the number 25D car. Just curious how you feel coming off your last performance.
Actually getting better. Car's getting better, driver's getting better. You know, hopefully we'll have a good track tonight. And looks like we had a competitive cars here.
Great luck out there tonight, huh?
Thanks, man.
I'm here today with Eric Berenson, the driver of the number 88 AMOT. And just coming back off a long streak and not being here. What do you think about your chances this evening?
We'll find out. I think I need a little good luck tonight.
Need a little good luck. You know, we could all use that for sure. Any special preparation that's been made to the car for this evening?
Nothing really. Just try to get her back the best I can because it was involved in a little bit of a melee last time I ran. Something that wasn't my fault, but it domino affected into me and whatever, that's racing. What can you do?
Absolutely. So what was required to get this car back in its racing condition?
We had to do a lot of extensive stuff on the left front tire, a lot of body work, and we looked at the ass end of the car too a little bit, and everything seemed to look okay.
So, that sounds great, man. Well, good luck out there tonight. I will be looking for you.
All right, Brett.
What are your expectations for this week?
Hopefully keep the car in one piece and put it back on the trailer.
Makes sense. So, any special preparations have been made for the car this week?
Just your standard nut and bolt check. You know, I changed the fluid because we did a break-in on the motor last week. So, couldn't ask for a better night last week. Got the car back on the trail in one piece.
So, makes sense to me. Well, good luck out there. Good to see you back.
It's racy. It's fast. It looks smooth.